Hello. Hey, hello, hi.
Okay, I think the sound's working. I'm always paranoid that some aspect of the stream is just not working. I think we're good. Also, every time that I turn, I get off of the... that screen, this screen, the pause screen. My phone... Not my phone. My computer. The fan turns on. Is it the particle effects? Is it the lights? It's causing my fan to turn on my computer.
Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening.
I think we are at the last part. So I think Fontaine Futuristics is the last part. We need to go save our daughter.
Also, hey, Buck.
Yes. This facility belongs to the city now. To Ryan Industries. At least until the rioting subsides.
Ascension is near.
While it is unfortunate that such measures had to be taken, I must admit, it is gratifying to see this building condemned. Fontaine is gone. Lamb is gone.
Oh, I missed. Oh, no, I missed. Oh.
Alone with my city.
I've already wasted a health kit. What was that? Okay, that's why it's broken. Like, that's an interesting place for a door. Lamb is always watching. There we go. Just breaking into Fontaine Futuristics. I think I've been pretty good with my... I only have one mini turret. No trap rivets, okay. I hope I can find some trap rivets. There's three little sisters to save in this building. Damage research. Get the most out of your unlocked damage bonuses with damage research. I can put that in the gene bank. I have 545 atoms that I can use.
October 9th, 1967. Hello. My name is Gilbert Alexander. And by the time you hear this, I would be clinically insane. I am recording these diaries in advance as a last-ditch effort to assist anyone I might threaten in dealing with me. My next message awaits you beyond the security checkpoint. The bioscan will ensure that you're sane enough to need it.
Are we gonna find Gil Alexander in a completely distressed state?
Gil Alexander. As I recall, he was involved in Big Daddy development from the beginning. Likely had something to do with you and Eleanor, son.
You haven't played Bioshock game in a long time? Bioshock is a game that you never really truly forget. You might forget some mechanics and a little bit of the storyline, but... this game never truly leaves your mind. Wait, where am I going? This way. There. I hear the big sister. Seized. There's one. Give me that atom. Fish. It's one of my favorite series too. I love Bioshock so much. I'm excited for the movie that's gonna be coming out. I hope they do it justice. I'm looking forward to it. I don't think there's any other game quite like this either. You're fired. Was that a... I saw... heavy rivets. Auto Hector. I'll have to come back for that. There was a... it looked like a bot? Is that what it was? Oh, Alex the Great. But Mr. A, he's wasted it all already. Ain't none left. I am your employer, boy. What is my name? Alex the Great. Now it remembers. Too late. Oh, he's definitely insane now. How insane are these guys? How much splicing did he do? Ah, okay. Oh, he's using the bot to go around. I completely forgot about this. Oh, this will be fun. What? Where's the other one? Oh, what? No. I'm going heal. It's my health kit.
Alex the Great? Oh, hell, that has to be Gil Alexander. Same man who left that message we're following. He sounds mad as a march hare now.
He's gone completely insane. This is what I auto-hacked. Okay. Give me some rivets, some heavy rivets. Additional. There's still the health pack on the side, too. I wonder if there is any other game that is very similar to BioShock. At least none that I can recall off the top of my head. I'm gonna go find our first little sister. More heavy rivets. There's one thing on the other side, and I'll go touch that button. There's a couple things. Bandages, anti-personal rounds, more bandages. Save those for later if I ever actually use them. What's scanning me? Oh.
Identified. Clinical trial subject. Classification. Protector. Designation. Delta. Status. Deceased. Error. Updated status. Please stand by.
I wonder if I'm just a walking corpse at this point. And the only reason why I'm still alive is because of Eleanor. What old colleague? Oh. Oh, Oh no. Is that a... Oh, that's another Big Daddy. Oh, I knocked it back. Okay, I see. Two can play at this game. Wait. And wait. And... Oh. That was actually insanely easy. What happened? Designation. Delta. Status. Alpha series. Oh wait, actually. It looks very similar to my suit, doesn't it? You're invisible? Yeah, like the old futuristic kind of games, yeah. You're not invisible, you're in a box. In this case, a teacup.
Hello again. I have been exposed to a massive dose of substance atom.
That's why you're insane.
I will have armed this facility's defenses en masse. You, my friend, must therefore penetrate them and kill me. Please believe that if I could have done it myself... and on that cheery note, you may use the diary lying near this screen to bypass the vocal print locks ahead and enter the security office. The password is Agnes Day.
Agnes Day.
Agnes Day.
Well, this man certainly has set up very well for being able to get inside. He knew he was going to go clinically insane. There's going to be a lot of things I can grab on the way out.
Please see password to enter.
Password.
Agnes Day.
How is it so easily set up like this? He's going to be mad.
I heard that. My likeness is company property, Delta, just like you are. Don't make me strip you for parts, Milado!
Okay. There's stuff in there. Bot panels. There's a lot of health kits. Oh, he's gonna be very mad by the time that I open this, yes? He's gonna...
I warned you. When you're down in the mountain, life's a pain. Weatherman says heavy rain. Is all you need. Average Joe to Hercules. Stronger on
the shark. Oh my god.
The future is haunted.
Access denied.
Oh dear. Oh, you butthole.
Oh, he's jamming the voice print lock with that awful crooning. See if you can find some way to sabotage his control of building security.
Well, I mean, he has a beautiful singing voice.
You're dawdling. The security office is well above your pay grade. If you're so keen to help, the restrooms need a good scrub. Here's a clerk or two to help you along.
Okay. Oh, you're actually gonna let me come in here?
Own up to your punishment. You
There's our first little sister. Oh. Fudge. No thanks. I should just use the auto hack for that one. We're good. But later.
I designed that device, Delta. You fumble at it like an amorous baboon.
I'm sorry, sir. I need it. What would I pick up?
Prison, it seems.
Ow!
A blessing. Ryan is now dead by his own son's hand. But far more interesting is the program of compulsion bred into his child.
His son killed him?
W-Y-K. It was some manner of verbal trigger phrase, which the boy would obey as an order, unerringly. In a way, this sad thing, this half-man, had escaped.
I got to get there from somewhere else.
Highly intelligent, but devoid of so-called free will, with all its convenient blind spots. What if he had been instructed to uphold the common good? What if he were a volunteer?
I have not played the 2016 version of Doom.
Yes! Congratulations! You've won a battle of wits with a home appliance!
Okay, 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 okay. Oh, that was my own. Can I do this? Oh. Oh, hello. This will be fine. This is fine. We're good. Okay. First little sister? Adopt? Don't accidentally put her into her hidey hole prematurely. Okay. We're not ready quite yet. Not ready quite yet for that. You did it in the dark, you brave soul. YouTube may or may not hiccup. I think OBS might be having an issue. 555 Adam. Yeah, OBS is having slight issue. YouTube might be hiccuping. Let's do a health upgrade, Eve upgrade, do a gene tonic upgrade. Why is it hiccuping? YouTube is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth streaming. I saw that other people are having this issue too. I think it just might be YouTube. The connection between YouTube and OBS. Please stabilize. Please stabilize. Reduce prices. Let's do the reduced prices. I think OBS is stabilizing, so hopefully YouTube will catch up on that. This ability to summon bots. No, let's upgrade my Electro Bolt. Fully upgraded plasmid. that there, because I use this one the most. Press and hold for a continuous electrical storm. And she's able to do two gathers. Is there no trap rivets? Only the trap spears? No. Okay, that sucks. Okay. Only have three trap rivets. Thank you for scaring the crap. Thank you for scaring me. There's another one I can hack for later. I think we're good. I think this might be okay. Is that another Big Daddy? Okay.
Don't you dare touch that signal relay, Delta. Its value is 10 times your own.
No, don't worry. I'm not gonna touch it yet. Don't worry. I'm gonna do this first. Do this first. Yeah, you can harvest the little sister. It makes me sad. Yep. You. Well, it's the same in the first one too. Is that you can. You can also accidentally send them home too early. But you can either harvest or rescue them, just like last time. But in this case, you have more... You have more time to gather. So... 7. Do some trap spears. Ah, crap. I forgot that I can break them. Oh, you're gonna mess up my thing. You're gonna mess it up. You're gonna mess it up. God, why? We not.
It's always mine.
Eh, where are you? Are they upstairs? Ow, ow, ow. You almost done? Don't get near my little sister. Go away. She's almost done. Let's go.
Daddy, you always save me.
I really hate though that you can accidentally harvest them at any time. Oh, if only I could re-pick you up. Always protect the little sisters. I will never get the achievements for harvesting them. Okay, before I break that down there, let's war here a little bit.
This is Eleanor Lamb speaking.
Eleanor!
It's been many years.
mother found a way to rehabilitate me psychologically.
Oh, hello.
But she can't remove this... this thing inside my body. I look in the mirror, and I see a freak. I remember very little. Just an artificial sense of peace and a compulsive hunger for Adam. Dr. Alexander is
That's
trying
a big daddy.
To help me adjust.
Angry big daddy.
For part of my condition, but he wants to make amends.
Hey, hey. Why is the music bumping like this? We're fine. Oh, is it because there's multiple? Ah, okay. There is multiple. Oh, I just drank all that alcohol, didn't I? Oh, no. Ouch. Oh, God, don't look. Don't look. Accidentally drank the alcohol. Give me one moment. I'll get sick if I look at this. Please stop. We're good? Fine? I didn't realize this was all alcohol. I was just pressing F. Oh my god, there's so many. Just because. I'm gonna auto-hack all of these.
Every time Ryan turns up the heat, I know I'm a little bit closer to beating him at his own game. But now the game's changing. Ryan's boys are coming in heavy, looking to knock down my door and take what's mine. Like this is the first time I had to dodge a bullet. They're coming to my house expecting a show, but they're gonna get a disappearing act. Say goodbye to Fontaine and hello to Atlas.
Oh my god. Okay, And oh, I have little to no rivets. I have shotgun shells, so I should be a and a minigun. Should only be able to come in through there. This is a good setup. This is fine. Good, 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 good. Two forms of turrets going on here. You good? You okay? No Houdini Splicer.
This angel's all done now. Yep. I'm always safe with Daddy.
I don't know about that. I don't know if you're always safe with me. I did get an achievement. This is Master Protector, though. So that's a good part.
I'm very disappointed in you, Delta. Destruction of a Fontaine asset is punishable by summary dismissal. Shall I simplify that for you? Fired! Fired! Fired!
No, this is fun. Ooh. Okay. Oh god. No, please stop. Why does there have to be so many? I can only have... Where? Is this mine? No, that one's not mine. Which one's mine? Or are they both still in the air? Oh, oh god. Okay, another... Okay, we're good. Ah, stop drinking the alcohol. Now I can just go destroy the other one. Send her home. And we're good.
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
I don't know what anybody does to gain anything. I'm just looking for Eleanor. Conmigo. Oh god, I turned my headphones up. Time for my AA meeting. Yeah, you're good. I don't even know how I'm able to remove the slug from you, honestly. I don't know how I have this power to save you. We still have two active bots. Somehow. Somebody mind Eve. I think we're good to go back down. In here. Oh, I think that's for later. Come on. Out of the way. Move. Shimmy over. Is that a splicer? Was that a spider splicer? Please no. I want the drill fuel. Let's get a few more rivets. Those. That one. There. Let me destroy this one. There's stuff in there. Eve hypo. Awful place. Invest today in plasma technology. So was it just the Fontaine was Fontaine Futuristics that showed the means of the atom? What is atom even made out of? Get out of the way. Where'd your friend go? I hear them. It sounds like they're upstairs.
The tyrant looks upon the world, saying, all of this is mine. And by force of exile, he makes it so. To the tyrant, the whole of creation is held in the relative. Some are destroyed from all over him.
Kitty, no!
He alone is fit to weigh, to measure, and to cut.
This is the room from before. I think. Oh, yes, it is. Okay. Eve. Drill power times two. That. My god, this place is awful. What? What? No. Oh, thanks. on. I'm busy. Busy. Go away, please. Okay, so I could just go back through the other way. Did I get everything? Just rocket spears. What am I hearing? Is that another alpha? Basically stem cells. Where is the other one? There's four in total. Where are the other two? Saw the places I can heal, at least. Well, that's ominous. You leave them alone. You leave my bot alone. Is that the big sister? Throw full fuel part. Somebody mine. Ooh, where? That's locked. All employees must wash their hands. I have to wash my hands before I go in. How do I get in there? Where am I going?
I hear a creaking of the floorboard.
Do you? You don't hear a creaking of nothing. Ah, okay. How do I get that? Do I have to use... No, I have to like, physically go get that. Ow! I can't have a moment of peace. Need two more to be able to get into the other room. Ooh, trap rivets. What is that? It's just a stage? Is this to show off plasmids?
Not big. I'm above it. But not big.
Yeah, they're completely obsessed with it. What's that? Incinerate prop demonstrate. Oh, incinerate prop demonstration. I'll use that for later. I have 254. Where did I get this? Where did I get the key number for this? Oh, that's where I got it.
To a single protector, so she had to be expendable in case of error.
As we were fabricating a father bond, we couldn't really afford to have the girl's parents asking around. So, Fontaine's orphanages provided. And the procedure was an unprecedented success. If I had only known who the child was, Eleanor, I'm so sorry.
So it's much better if it's some random child? That's an interesting moral compass. There are so much things that I can't pick up that I don't need. Telekinesis. Oh, they just hacked it, so it just drops a bunch of things.
Adam Delta. One little jab in the arm, and even a hopeless underperformer can be employee of the month. Well, you should know. Look around. Is any of this familiar?
Dang it. God dang it. I'm losing my touch.
Get it to you, my boy. We ironed kink after kink out of our domestic plasmid line on you right here. Well, let's see if you're staying competitive. Step on up and take the spot.
Oh, boy. All the rivets. Ah, this is gonna be a bad time. Real fuel. Cake. There's a Numa right there, so I should be fine in general.
Where is your initiative, Delta? Why, in the old days, your antics never failed to amuse.
Welcome back.
This audience is lacking in joie de vivre, but see if you can't liven them up.
I don't want to do this. Last one was... Is that enough?
Ladies and gentlemen, Fontaine Futuristics invites you to shed your skepticism, evolve your expectations,
oh, it's because I didn't get close enough.
Your doubt as we unveil the revolutionary power of our home defense plasmid series. May I have a volunteer from the audience?
They're all dead, sir. They're all dead.
Now, don't be shy. How about you, sir? No, he's positively rigid. Yuma, at the back. Oh, come on down. Let's give it a hand, folks.
Oh, we have a splicer.
Only a single volunteer? Oh, come now, gentlemen. She'll
this
be
is awful.
Up here all alone.
Oh, she's dead already.
Down, all of you.
Oh, there's multiple. Hello. Good. First aid kit. Oh, we have another Alpha.
Subject Delta. It looks like you've upstaged a fellow demonstrator, and he's here to steal the show. What will Delta
Why are these folks? Why are the Alphas so destructive? Also insanely weak.
Still a winner, Delta. The tour was never the same without you. And to think you were so spliced, you couldn't stand when we stuffed you into that getup. The Fontaine family retirement plan suits you to a T, my boy.
Oh, I just drank alcohol. ore. Fresh water. Is it out that other door? Probably is. It's having me go this way. Stop using a shotgun at me! What are you doing? Thank you for the extra bot. The alcohol. Hack dart. That's fine. Oh. Let me in, let me in. Excuse me. Unstable to oh. Unstable teleport. To go find it. I just noticed I also forgot to take a Dramamine before this. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Be in the general vicinity, or is it? Excuse me, bots. I should probably try taking one again soon. Or try taking. Did it go out here? Not use my shotgun nearly enough for how much ammo they give me of shotguns. There you are. Notice I was there.
This calls everything into question. Even as I recall this, I can scarcely believe. Psychiatry has been my continual study to chart consciousness in all its strata. But intelligence does not require introspection. The son of Ryan was more effective than all his self-aware rivals. He lived without questions. I could end the self and save
the world. Where did it go? Where is it? Where'd the plasmid go? Oh, one second. I'm gonna toss my pillow to the side. It's getting toasty. And for good measure, even though it might not help now, I'm gonna take a Dramamine real quick. Because as I have feared, I am getting sick. Let's hope that'll help a little bit. Ah, there you are. Probably the weirdest part of the game. Here. Vending machine expert 2. Alright, go to the beginning. Yeah, I do take Dramamine with certain video games. It doesn't happen in all games, but for some reason, this one especially gives it to me. Completely forgot to take it because I usually take it like an hour before stream. So I may have to end stream early because I don't think the feeling's gonna go away.
Anyone in the
past, and I'm getting sick, so it only makes it worse.
The use of human test subjects. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound. Volunteers were scarce, even as the economy buckled. A man named Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply. He rented them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked.
Oh, no, my stomach actually feels kind of funky.
Just earned you another slap on the nose, boy! Severance package cancelled. Benefits
Oh. hello. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Are there any settings in-game that would help with motion sickness? I have changed the field of view as well as turned motion blur off, but it only does so much. It's more like whipping around to the camera that really does it to me. Which is inherently just like playing the game, which sucks. I'll play for a little bit longer, see how it goes, and then I will. I'll probably wrap up. We'll just do one extra session of this. So I was thinking of just doing the rest of the game. Since I think this is the only place that I have to go through. It's just Fontaine Futuristics. But I might be wrong. But I did check my temperature earlier, and it is fever, a fever number for me. So I think probably I am getting sick.
Agnes Day.
We'll have to see how tomorrow goes.
Welcome, Gil Alexander.
Oh, maybe we don't have an upgrade. Let's do the monster damage immunity.
Hello again. I must assume by now that you're willing to help end my life. In exchange, I have prepared a friendly security escort for you. There's a switch in here which will allow you access to the real laboratories where what's left of me awaits you. Please, use it.
Uh-oh, indeed. The Dramamine kicks in, it'll feel better. I can't get another mini turret. But I don't think it's going to be. I don't think it's going to be right off the bat. I'm grabbing additional things. Hold on. Oh, hello. Why do you guys hurt so much? Stop. You guys, get me in here. Let's go.
Sophia Lamb's greatest achievement, a living composite of all Rapture's genius.
I get motion sickness even when I'm in a car.
Unfettered by self-interest.
Hate it.
Now, I am nothing more to her than a failed experiment. My scores on tests of intelligence and moral reasoning.
Why is there so many alphas?
But, declining sharply, she has abandoned me. But I do not have long before psychosis takes me.
Aren't even wanting to protect little sisters. They're just wanting to kill me. What I get for forgetting to take the Dramamine. I don't want to be sick. I want to play video games. I want to play games with you guys. I'm just one of many alphas.
As I recall from my time doing business with the owners, that Oxyfill station out there is just a front for a kind of hidden passage leading down below. If Lamb's hiding Eleanor from you, that's where she'll be.
I'm probably also very close to the end. So I don't know if it would actually be a good thing if I stop now. Oh. Adam filled flowers. I hear a camera.
I'm afraid the lights in here sting my eyes terribly now. Until you arrive to deal with me, they will remain off. Please locate the breakers and flip.
Oh, I think I remember this part.
Return here to restore power.
Oh, I think I remember this. You're gonna have to shield your eyes later. This part's disgusting.
Of self naturally becomes obsession with it. So, if we could suppress my sense of self, but imbue me with the cognitive capacity to serve the common welfare, we could thereby generate the first utopian. And then, Sophia said, at long last, utopia would follow.
Dr. Alexander has agreed to accept both measures of the new utopian project. He will become a kind of genetic chimera, host to all the minds of Rapture, accessing their talents and memories via the Adam we have gathered.
This is what she wants to do to Eleanor.
I have developed a new set of behavioral constraints. Dr. Alexander will live to promote the common good. His love and loyalty shall be spread evenly across the entire human race. For me, that is discipline at great personal cost. For him, at last, it will be instinct.
Oh, I definitely think I remember this part. Is it just the two? You can hear it.
Sophia and I knew that to create the first true utopian would come at a high cost, my friend. We needed someone to be host to all that.
Oh, this one's gross. I remember this.
Finest minds, a willing subject, that is to say, myself.
There he is.
Whatever you may have seen inside the tank, That was indeed me. I fear the fate of Eleanor Lam will be less physical, but no less grotesque. This tank for deep sea life is the ideal way to dispose of me. But first, you must retrieve enough adam-infused plant life to lure me out. The slugs feed on the stuff, and it's all I seem to want now. I have left a sample here, so you know what to look for.
Those flowers.
Ew. I see you out there, Delta. You want to be top man? You want to sit in the big chair? Well, come and take it.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, hello, Ramon, hello. No, thank you, no thank you. Whoa, he was just standing right next to me.
Well, listen, son, those override keys you've been hunting are genetically encoded. And to get to Eleanor, you're gonna need one from Alex the Great in there. First things first, we gotta pin him down. Find those plants he mentioned, and lure him back out.
Okay, let's see how long I can last. I can do this. Where is it? Oh, hello. Splicer. It's another one somewhere. I think I'll grab a gingerbread flower and then probably
the pair bomb
maybe stop.
Simply worked too well. That madwoman Tannenbaum bit the company hand, turning some of the bonded sisters human again. Others were lost to splicers. Either way, the trauma proved too much for the bonded protectors, resulting in unreasoning rage or coma. We can harness their suicidal aggression as foot soldiers, but no more, I'm afraid. Today I saw one kneeling near a gatherer's garden and crying.
This one. Hey, Webs. I may or may not be streaming for that much longer. Is that an alpha? I forgot to take Dramamine. In addition to, I am definitely getting sick. Yeah. I think it's probably gonna get worse. We'll see how it goes for tomorrow. I may or may not stream tomorrow. No.
I can't have you running around the laboratories in your condition.
How do I get out? Oh. Oh, don't do this to me. I don't feel good. Rivets are superior. Oh, that is a trap rivets. I am so sorry, sir. I did not mean to shove that many trap rivets at him.
What a life. marching around playing daddy until some splicer manages to kill off their sister. And then if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream.
Okay, I see, that's why.
No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor on the double.
Your body begins to tear itself apart. The compulsion
I did see the picture.
Will drive you to madness or coma. You have no claim on her. Your design was among Rapture's greatest sins. And yet, you persist. Why?
I persist because Eleanor still wants me. We still have that bond. I completely forgot that Phoenix Wright or Ace Attorney had an anime. I think it's very small. Oh, this is also the most scariest place to be getting a little sister. Daughter. We have more daughters. No rivets whatsoever. We're gonna have to get by with a minigun. And right there. All right there.
Here it is.
Done. That. Each adoptive agency will protect your daughters. Pretty hair. Wrong one. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Lamb is looking for me? Is that what you said? Tell her to come here. Oh. Don't touch my little sister. This is my daughter. Back off my daughter. Not as bad as I thought. This is actually working out very well. It's just the alphas that are a pain. You go, little girl. You're good. You can keep going. We have another one.
Daddy.
She's almost done. We can just go ahead and pick up these trap rivets. You good? Yeah, she's dead.
I'm
good. Let's go.
Other girls that I have the best daddy.
I am glad you think that I'm the best daddy. I think I am a subpar father. Where did they go? How much Adam do I have? 475. Let's use some. Let's do another gene tonic. First aid kits also give me Eve. Every time you hack something, you gain a little bit of Eve and health. Let's see this one. Then hacking needle moves slower. Actually, I might want that. Increased damage to deal with cameras, plus extra nutrition, hacking success. Headshots do more. Carry one more. Yeah, actually, I could do that. One. Takes less damage from fire, from ice. Keen Observer 2, quick hack. Eve Saver. Yes. Do that. Peach gonna get that dad bod with all the alcohol she accidentally drinks? No, it's not intentional. I never mean to. It's all about yourself. Alcohol makes me sick. I think we're getting slight audio error. It's doing that little bit of an echo. So many mini turrets here. They're on the other side. I can just go this way. Was it F? Oh, I can't remember what it was. What was it to find? Press and hold R. Okay.
So the Adam Daddy?
Oh yeah, it's echoing. Oh no, why? Stop echoing. Okay, good, it's stopped.
This isn't so bad at all. Quaint. Earthy?
Oh, what's earthy? Whoa. What is that? Is that a... Oh, that's it. Oh, yes. Okay. Act very quickly. Act very quickly. There we go. Okay, that'll be helpful. That's locked. Oh, we are gathering from a... We're gathering from a Big Daddy. There's another Big Daddy in there with a little sister. Oh, which means this is gonna pose as a problem. Pose a problem. If you guys remember, if you guys remember, I in one of the previous areas, there was a little sister going around with her big daddy and decided that the little sister decided that she wanted the same corpse and would not leave. The big daddy killed me in the end. I wasn't even the one that touched the big daddy either. Yeah, I'll wait for a sec. I'll wait for a bit. She's right there.
No time to play, Mr. B. More Adam for Big Sister.
More Adam for Big Sister.
Shh, it's sleeping.
Don't come this way. Oh, look, don't come this way. I'm gonna... Excuse me for a second. Don't be mad.
Ah. This is where they bound us together, Father. Plain God. You were the only good thing that Rapture ever gave me.
My daughter. I still need one more. Because this is the... probably the most horrible place. Protector candidate. Gather candidate. Okay, you're fine. I'm fine.
She was not meant to have a father, Delta. She was to be an heir to my life's work. And this is where they changed her. Bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
You were never gonna give her a childhood anyway. You were gonna turn her into something grotesque.
It's time to sleep, Mr. Bubbles.
Okay, I might be able to do it on this one. To gather in this one. Be good for later. Okay, I'm gaining my touch back. I'm gaining my touch back with the hacking. No, no, don't. Okay. Good.
Mother has destroyed Dr. Alexander. She tried to splice him into some kind of living saint. Who would calculate the common good and adhere to it tirelessly.
So for her being older, this now happened not long ago.
Something unspeakable. Mother's philosophy is just as corrupt as Ryan's. By her standards, it would be better to have the entire world equally miserable than to allow us to strive in our own behalf. I have to get out of here.
Eleanor... I'm gonna put that there. That one there. Have a couple of trap rippets. Please don't come back this way, I swear.
We found Adam, Daddy.
It's all gonna be more difficult if you come back this way. Please don't. Please don't. Oh god, you're coming this way. Oh no. Oh, please, no. Oh, please, please don't touch the trap rivets. Ah! Oh no, this might actually work out for me. He's helping. Okay. We're good. We're fine. We're okay. Oh, God.
Angels, remember?
He's got
so-
all the innocent. How could you? Take your family sends its regards.
Doing okay. fine. Jeez, the alphas. Oh no, 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 no. Please stop. Stop, 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 stop. You hurt so much. Please stop. Please don't come back this way. Oh, you got a little sister of your own. I'm glad that I'm nicer than other daddies. We're having a little bit of an issue here, though. Self-preservation. Uh-oh. Come this way. Please. Time to go. Time to go. Okay, she's ready to go home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm trying so hard not to touch the big daddy. Oh, he's stuck. You good? Was he finding his own mini turret? Was he fighting his own mini turret? I think that's exactly what he was doing. Okay. Okay, let's send this little one home. I think the drama means kicking in. I think the drama means kicking in. I think we're gonna be okay for a while longer. Yay for drama mean. Usually it takes an hour for it to have full effect with me, so it's starting to help now. She gets to go home. We have another little sister over there. It's the third one. He's a bit confused, but he's doing his best. He did very well. Let's go inside there. I see you.
Die, heirlooms! Leave them at least!
Oh, I didn't think she was gonna bounce. Hello?
I know you're in there. I know who you are.
Do you know who I am? What? Oh, what?
Who are you?
Where'd you go? What?
Oh, no. Mr.
Bean. Oh, man. Oh, there you are. Yay. I see proximity mines there. I actually haven't used a proximity mine in a while. What? Oh, ow. No. Oh, he had bandages with him. You can see there's probably no toilet paper to be had in here. Fire. Yeah, I should be able to get in there now. There's a amount of stuff in there.
It's wet.
It's wet? Are you sure that's not blood? Oh. There's the... There she is.
Visited Eve's garden today. It ended poorly. My seed sold to the enemy. The motive of the whore is yet eludes me. But Atlas approaches. And come what may, I will not be made a slave.
I wonder... was Andrew Ryan down here?
Do I confess? Just now, Sinclair saw me in the corridor, perhaps reading my face. The bastard looked me right in the eye and suggested I make an appointment with Dr. Lamb.
Oh. This is the last one. Now you can go back.
All right, sport. Time to feed the fish. Head on back to Alexander's tank and put those plants in.
How'd they get down here? I have to go back up to get my other little sister. Is that a... that Alpha? Seems like it. Right next to the Big Daddy, come on. Oh, no. Whoa. What'd I say? Wait. Oh. Wait.
Poor Gilbert.
Oh, our...
It was his will to die, Delta.
Ooh.
To serve the majority by protecting them from his lunacy. Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do the same. Will you grant his request, knowing that he served the family?
I think that he probably
rebirth,
just wants to die.
Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memories and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library.
I'd agree with that. Where's the other Big Daddy? Oh, there it is. Okay. Ah, dang it. Oh, no. Oh, no. That is not what I meant to do. Attempt to. I can't hack it now. I have to wait. I'm stuck. Uh-oh. Oh, it's another Alpha. Ah! Whoa! Oh, I'm not ready to fight this up. Oh, no. I did not mean to fight you this early. I'm gonna die. Oh no, this is gonna be bad. Wait. Oh, yes, I live.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Oh, definitely. Definitely so. Definitely so. Ah, we live. We live. Woo!
Ask yourself, Mr. Meltzer. Is it better to be summarily executed as an outsider caught within these grounds? Or to be united not just with your daughter Cindy, but with the Rapture family as well? The choice is yours. I urge you to accept the Protector Program. You will live by her side and remember nothing beyond your love for her.
I wasn't the first to find Rapture. You crazy bitch. And I won't be the last. You do whatever you want to me. As long as I'm with Cindy. I'm a happy man.
Oh, so the big daddy I just killed. No! That was the big daddy I just killed. Oh my god, she turned him into a big daddy.
We put
he was the one I was falling behind.
A new regimen of physical and mental conditioning. And suited her up with modified protector equipment.
Oh my god.
The younger ones have dubbed her a big sister. Sadly, this is a stopgap. Between rogue splicers and the aging of the girls, we'll run out of viable little sisters soon. After that, the surface may be our only source.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm so sad. Oh, hold off. I'll explain. One moment. I'll explain in a moment. Okay. So there was this man who came, let's start with this. They were starting to run out of little sisters in Rapture. So they decided to take children from the surface to turn into more little sisters so they can continue gathering Adam. And one man found out about where they had taken his daughter, and he has been going through Rapture to try and save his daughter. I think the daughter that I have right now, the little sister I have right now, is the daughter he's been looking for, Cindy. Uh-oh, there's another alpha. There's an alpha coming. I just got a I have no health for you. I have no health for you. I can't do this. I don't have health. What was I saying? Sophia Lamb took this man and turned him into a big daddy. Instead of, like, you know how we have been able to save every little sister to remove the atom from them so that they can escape? So Sophia Lamb just turned this man into a big daddy so he could be with Cindy. Is awful. And I just killed him. So I have Cindy with me, I think. I'm so sad. Oh, this sucks. Okay, now the lore. Sophia Lamb has done so many horrible things. This man never even knew anything about Rapture. Okay, so we have. Is that still...
It's this way.
Is it still that one? Okay, we still have to harvest from the Big Daddy. Oh boy. I didn't know he had the recording on him after the fact. How could I? How could I have known? Hold on, let me save. Okay, I gotta set up here. Hey. He does not have a little sister that he can, take care of. I don't have many rivets. This is good enough for now. Oh, the Big Daddy's coming back down. Uh-oh. Why is this music playing? Leave her alone, please. He might help. He might help. Oh my god, the music is really nice right now. Okay, the Big Daddy's not gonna do anything. God, the music is so good. Why is it so good right now? Leave the baby alone. Ah, so good. Violin and everything. I didn't know she'd get close at all. Ready? Ready to go? She's still drinking. Ready to go.
Are you taking me home too?
We're not taking you home just yet. You have one more gather. One more gather. Well, she turned out fairly well. I wish that there's another turret that I can pick up. Use three of them in this situation. Was there one over here? Yes, there was. There's one. Excuse me, is good, sir? We have one more. One more. One more to harvest. Oh, I'm so glad the Dramamine kicked in. Adam, baby. You know, you feel incredibly sick. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you don't feel good. I didn't wish to transfer it to you. So it's this one. Da, 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 da. So we're gonna have a camera in here, that'll be good.
Here's the angel.
Sure. Get everything I can. Anything that I left on in here? Okay. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, we'll leave that there for later. I'm probably gonna get hit when I'm in here. I hope the feeling goes away soon. Maybe you should get some Dramamine for yourself. Hold on, adjusting in my chair a little bit. For the most part, it's comfy sitting on Delta's shoulders. So we have the potential to get them from a couple of different spots. In just in case the proximity mines do something a little bit weird, we're gonna save. Make sure this works out. And if need be, I will use a mini turret after.
Right here.
This man's in an interesting position. See, how did they come out of there? Okay. You see the light in the tummy? That's cute. You're cute. Pick you up. 1 second. Oh, I completely missed you. Ready to go? Ready to go.
He's nicer than other
daddies. There we go. She can now be sent home. I can get on with my life. His stuff. First aid kit back there. That one. Lockbox. What did I brought here? Hey. Goodbye, little sister. It's bedtime. Bed. Also, once again, thank you, Delta, for being the best father. Father, Delta. Dealt with every little sister.
The girls are whispering, Father. They've left you a present at the Gatherer's Garden. Take it.
Oh, no. We have a big sister incoming. Crap. That was so many health packs. Ah, I live. I live. I'm not dead. I'm good. I need to go find. Wait. There's a nearly out drill fuel too. Oh, health kit. All right there. That, do this. Ooh. Steal, put that one, grab that. Spear ammo, I don't need that. Mini turret. If I do that, make sure that I have more health kits. I have no money. I have no money. No idea where they are. It sounds like he's in the wall. Doesn't sound like he's in the wall. Thank you. 970. So we're gonna do incinerate to level 3. We'll do an extra gene tonic slot. Hacking a turret bot raises its max health. Actually, yeah, let's put that one on. Grab another. Eve. Hacker's Delight. Keen Observer. Handyman. Less plasmids. Let's do that one. And was there any extras? Drill lurker. Quickfoot's. Oh, no, that's. I don't want that one. I'm not sneaky enough as a big daddy to hide hide behind people to be able to use my drill that way. Okay. Do... extra one, move slightly faster, grab one more. Do the extra drill power. I think this should be good. Keep the fire out. Okay. I do not have enough Eve, but there's a little bit of money. A little bit more. I might be able to grab one Eve hypo. You're sipping water. I hope you're okay. Oh, good. Okay. We can fill up with Eve Hypo. Have a couple of rivets. Those. Okay. Save one more time. Good.
Deep sea life catchment system online.
Ginger ale and saltines. The best combination. I think one of the splicers is stuck in the wall. No. I think that he was gonna come up that close to me like that. Is it tasty?
Sublime. God damn you, Delta!
Is it tasty?
Perfect, son. You reeled him in. Now, use that console there to take a gene sample. It should print up a genetic key automatically.
He's in the wall somewhere right over there. I would like a smidgen of your skin. Just a smidge. Just a little bit. It's just a bit of a tickle.
You got the key to Lamb's hideout spot. Eleanor's down there. Now just head out to the Oxyfill station and use it.
It is done. The sample disposal button on the panel in front of you will administer a massive jolt of electricity to the tank. more than enough to kill me. Whatever I may say to dissuade you, do not listen. The man whose voice you hear now is long gone. As my mind fades, I find my thoughts turn to the suffering that Eleanor will be made to endure, and I am overcome with pity. But I can only offer my feeble prayers. Perhaps after my death, you can do more. Now, please,
do I have to kill
ask
him?
You to grant me peace. Goodbye, my friend, and thank you.
Do I have to kill him?
You don't have to kill me, Delta. I'm sorry. Please, I will go outside. I will live outside.
You will live outside? Destroy sample disposal. Destroy sample. Wait, isn't... I really don't want to kill anyone. I just want to save Eleanor. I'm just gonna leave him. I can leave him, right? Yes, I can. Yeah. We're just gonna leave him be. He can stay in his test tube. It doesn't sound weird out of context. I just wanted a smidgen of his skin. It's okay. Found Lamb's hideout. Just need the smidgen of the DNA. Give me your skin. Condition.
Early splicing tests.
Oh yeah, the little sister.
Zero genetic damage due to her condition as a little sister. It appears that she is our new vessel. This will be no mere personality schism, though. Rapture's genius will be held within her DNA.
Oh my god.
Able to shift into desired patterns at will. A utopian cannot be confined to a single throw of the genetic dice. When needed, she is a composer, a dancer, an engineer. She truly will be the people's daughter.
Oh my god. So just because she's using to advantage that she was the little sister, which basically is a host for Adam, that maybe the idea that Sophia has for Eleanor won't be as grotesque as she thinks because she's hosted Adam before. Still awful nonetheless. I got the achievement for Savior, which I think might be for not killing anyone. I've only been killing splicers. You're a professional peach watcher. And I should be sleeping in bed. If you were peeping, you'd find that you get sneaky at work, don't you? I don't know how you haven't been caught yet. Daddy left his baby again. Said he'd come back, but he forgot to say when. Oh, you're on your break. Okay. That's better. I feel less bad about that, that you're watching me on my break.
We're finally here. Find Eleanor, son, and fast. Her mama's got all Rapture dying to keep you two apart.
I am ready to save daughter. Somebody mine? Anything else? No? Where's my baby? In this case, mother's coming. Mother's coming, daughter. Mommy's coming. Oh, wow. Look at that. Gorgeous. Now this part reminds me of, what was it? Was it the movie just called Abyss? It's a very old movie. It's a little water alien coming out from the abyss. I can't recall if that's actually what the movie is called.
Father, come quickly. I'm trapped in a cage. Something's wrong.
I'm coming, baby. Papa's coming. Papa's making his way downtown.
Do you know why you are here? Have you any idea what my daughter has given you? As I watch you now, I envy your ignorance. You still believe.
It's my daughter. That is my daughter. Machine gun ricochet. That's my baby. My daughter. It is a really good movie. Yeah, Daddy's home. Oh, it gave me a mini turret. Okay, we're pretty much set up on that. Do want more rivets. Okay. Another mini turret. Papa's home. Papa is here to pick up Eleanor. Ah, stop drinking the alcohol, God. Oh no. This is another reason why the drumming means good for right now. Ah. We're fine. This is good. We're okay. All praise Dramamine. Praise the Dramamine. Dramamine has saved the day. This is such an awful place. Drill fuel? Topped up. Accidental drunkard. No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I keep thinking it's one of the health the health tonics. I was doing so well. Why am I doing this now? Eleanor? Oh. One with her. Honey. One with her. Eleanor? That's baby. Baby's right there.
That's her son, Eleanor Lamb. No. No matter what you might be feeling right now, this is business. Get that cage open. She's coming with us.
Hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. I'll go up there in a second. Make sure I pick up everything. Okay. Okay. I think we're good. Daughter is here. Papa's here.
Warning. Quarantine seal disengaging. Please stand by.
How will she remember us after this moment? I have placed my pieces on the board, as expected. As have you. Is this what she hoped for? Mother and father, locking eyes.
I remember marrying
Yet
you.
Still, we are blind. Goodbye, Subject Delta. And take heart, for you, at least, have escaped your legacy.
No. No. Where? Ah, we have two! We have two big sisters. Ooh, make that three. No, is it three? Yes, it's... Those two. Oh, am I gonna survive this? Whoa! Shit, no wonder there's so much health here. Keep a constant flow of fire. Don't throw that. Oh, don't throw that at me. That was almost dead. That was almost dead. Oh, no. Where's the other one? Did the other one die? Okay. Nope. Stop it. Don't like being out in the open with you. Oh god. No. We're done. I don't know where the other big sister's body went.
Hurry now. Quarantine chamber's waiting on you. Get in there.
Where'd the other big... There it is. Let's be in. Let me in.
Look here. At her, Delta.
No!
10 years, and still she dreams of you.
50 seconds remaining.
Do you know why Eleanor brought you here? She wanted a father. So she found a way to restore you in body and mind.
Go. The pneumo. Ah, I see. Oh no, the Vita chamber. That's what it is.
And she has been watching.
So I'm not exactly dead.
Exalting your every act as gospel.
I kept them all alive. Saved all the little sisters.
The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child. Nor my life's work. She is a monster.
No, she isn't.
By you alone.
Oh, I remember this part.
Just
oh, God.
She has always wanted.
Oh, no, I remember. I hate this part.
But there is one detail of your mutual bond she failed to account for. Your body was designed to lapse into a coma when her heart ceases to beat. Eleanor.
That's my baby. I hate this part so much. Oh no, my baby. Oh, did Sophia Lamb just?
His body is shutting down now. Naturally.
Did she just disappear? That was weird.
Trauma, he will return elsewhere. Full restraints at all times. No one enters this room until he expires.
My baby!
Father,
It's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped my heart long enough to sever our bond. Staying near me won't stop you from dying now. Or worse. But I can still help you escape.
Why did they wait so long for me to do this to me?
This will allow you to take control of her.
Hi. I have become the little sister. I've been waiting for this moment. Also, look how pretty the... Yes. Also, just look how pretty he is.
I know this feels a bit strange, Father. But now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here.
And this is what the little sister sees. Look, he looks amazing.
Crawl through the vent there.
Ah, yes. This place is absolutely funky, though. I am now the little sister. Yes! It has all led up to this moment. Oh, I'm still very dirty.
Good. Now, inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there.
Wow. How is it that they're able to make it... that this is okay? Look how gorgeous this place is. Okay. So... big statue of the Big Daddy. Is Eleanor. My baby! Eleanor. I make a lot of stomping noises for such a tiny child. Go.
You're in. There should be a lever in here somewhere. Pull it, and it will unlock our cells.
Money?
Attention! Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta. All family duties are hereby suspended until he is found.
Just gonna... excuse me.
What Mother did to me left me very weak, or I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you. From here, you should be able to locate the pieces of a Big Sister suit. Please, bring them to me.
Wait, how do I know you're Eleanor and not just another voice in my head or my conscience? It's definitely Eleanor.
Eleanor is changing. As Delta draws closer. In her sleep, she mutters about having witnessed moments from his journey here.
Little tiny
presence.
She is
beginning to resist the moral conditioning. Eleanor's bond with Delta is turning her from the daughter of the people back into a rebellious child whose voice I do not recognize. Worse, I suspect Eleanor of direct involvement in his return. I fear that to separate them, I may have to take measures for which I will be unable to forgive myself.
Daddy meets Dr. Gilbert. That's interesting.
Mother says that my
constantly reminds me that I was born for the express purpose
Eddie is strong.
Of promoting her ideals. And now, she's trying to convince me to begin splicing with the same cocktail that drove Dr. Alexander mad. She thinks that my condition makes me immune to the damage. The surface is my only chance at freedom. But Mother took the one person I knew from above and murdered him in front of my eyes. Father, if I could only find a way to bring him back.
Sleeping like a baby. It's awful how we're seeing it when she harvests the atom, that she's seeing how the world really is. And when she's like this, she's none the wiser. She's in bliss.
Get over here, you goddamn muppet!
Oi. There's no place for a little sister to be walking around by herself. Daddy meets Aunt Gracie. Oh, it's okay. Would these depictions change? I think the depictions would have changed if I chose differently.
10 years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that. There's a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me.
I can't believe we're making her into a big sister. Oh. Let's try this. I can't believe that we had to make her into a big sister just for her to get away from her mother. Just so she would be able to be free. This is an Eve hypo. Touch me. All good girls gather. Oh, that's such a lovely picture. Angel. Every day is Daddy's day. Every day is Father's day. God, the noises. Behind Mother's back.
I've been quarantined.
Stanley.
But Mother's unaware of the extent of my connections to the new little sisters. I don't just empathize with them. I can control them directly. They are my hands and my eyes now. Better yet, we have found
The other sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father, because of me.
Are they gonna attack me if I go that way? I think I should be okay? Yeah, it's fine. See, why is it so easy to gather Adam now when I have such a hard time by myself? I have such a hard time normally. Honestly, their facial structures look familiar. Doesn't that sort of remind you of what's his name? Was it Eddie Gluskin from Gluskin from the Outlast DLC? Sort of. Yeah. So it's the defined facial structure. Always safe with Daddy. Do we get to pass by an actual Big Daddy? Always stay close to a friend. Can I go this way? No. Ah! Yeah. It's fine. It's all good. It's fine. There we go. Okay. All good. Yep, see, the hidey holes. I was right to call them hidey holes. Okay, now we can go that way. We're a little sister right now. It's perfect.
Mother was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father. Studying the way you have treated others. And now I know who I am.
Yeah, definitely. If I remember correctly, her voice has a more sinister tone. And the dialogue that she gives during this part, I think is... It depends on whether or not you save... Or that you kill or not the guys that prevented you from getting to Eleanor.
I am free. After everything Mother has done to me, I am alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one. And it gave me hope for the first time in years.
That's my daughter. Let's see if I can look around first. Oh, money! Give me that. And some little sister version. It's a very tiny toilet. Whoa. This is chibi version. Tiny chibi. I have nubs for legs. Okay. Here we go. Wake up, Eleanor. Time to go.
Now I will do the same for all the others, starting with this one.
Yeah, I remember this going a horrible, horrible way if you choose differently.
We've done it, Father. I'll be there soon.
Daughter is here to save me! Save me! Hello, daughter.
These suits always did make me think of you, Father. I guess I still remember you in shining armor. But now it's my turn to fight for you.
That's my baby! That's my baby!
Take this plasmid. You can use it to call me to your side in a fight.
Thank you. That's my daughter. That's my baby. That's my baby.
Persephone, secret home of Sinclair Solutions. I bet against Andy Ryan's vision of harmony and rapture. Offered him a quiet place to send anybody who wasn't working out. And now I'm sitting on my own private think tank. Technically, Utopia shouldn't have much use for a detention facility. But if you do business as long as I have, well, you learn to pick a brand name from the writing on the wall.
I hope Sinclair is actually okay. Despite the things that he's probably done, he's not too bad of a person. Excuse me. Here you go. Oh, whoops. That's it at the bees. Fighting. Oh.
This one died alone.
Subject Delta.
Yeah.
I know you.
Fighting daughter's best daughter.
You have stolen my life's work, and with it, my only daughter. But Rapture
is the
house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
She's gonna kill us all.
Oh God, she's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
Where is Sinclair?
That father? Teach them about fire. Well, if you done and dusted, father.
Did you just say teach them about fire? I mean, yeah. Let's teach them about fire. Nyack. Ready? Let's go. Doctor is here. Doctor has changed to fighter mode. They're fighting side by side. Doctor has chosen father. No need for mother. I am now mother.
Upstairs, father. Quickly.
I am now In this case, I am both father and mother. Which is a little bit weird. Gotta go.
This is Sinclair's lifeboat, father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
No, I think not.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where
did you hurt him? Did you hurt him? What'd he do?
A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
Oh, is he actually leaving me behind? What a butthole!
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation.
This doesn't bode well.
Or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on!
Which way are we going? Doctor?
Oh. Use the plasmid if you need me, father. I'm going to have a look around.
Seven.
Go ahead. Doc Lamb wants you to run.
This is an emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Eleanor Lamb has turned on her battery. Stand and fight. Or the Rapture family falls together.
Ooh. No, you stay on that side. No, you stay on that side. Oh, I'm busy. One second. That one. I don't think I really needed anything else. Do, 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 do. Eve Saber. Winter Blast 2. Well, I don't actually use that enough, do I? Oh, hello. Is she fighting? Oh yeah, she is. Ooh, good job. Good job, Eleanor. Thing? I love how you're in the middle of a fight and just go, wait 1 second, start shopping. Well, I mean, it's kind of like the mentality is that you can't interrupt a magical girl's transformation process. So it's like you can't hinder me from shopping for a very brief moment. I have things I need to do as well. Hack dart. There. Hey, you just have to stop what you're doing. Sit down, go play some cards or something. Just for a minute. Is there anything else in there? There's things in there. Can I actually get in here? There's a door on the other side. Eleanor, back this way. Back this way, Eleanor. Ah! Oh, I'm dying. Oh, I'm dying.
I have to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Are we sure about that? Do we even know that there's an actual way to save me? Lamb knows the way. Is there actually a way to save me? I'm not sure. I wouldn't think so.
Looks like Sinclair's been acid. He wasn't slick enough to avoid the booth this time. But at least it wasn't a firing squad. Lamb proved she's got the ear of the general population down here. So it'd probably be prudent to play along for a while. See where this goes.
I'm gonna die.
My little fiefdom here in Holding. Dogs I agreed to help supply her therapy.
Drink the alcohol.
No qualms there. These sorry buggers could use some rehabilitation.
Run to my team, sir. Okay.
Beginning admission sequence.
That was what I was supposed to do.
Don't
oh my.
You recognize Sinclair Delta. Now he is what you should have been. One final
no.
Series.
I didn't remember this. She turned it into a big daddy.
Stephanie's former owner.
She turned it into
he
a big
is
daddy.
The ideal man to put you back in your cage.
No.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Lamb's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Oh, this is awful. We're not allowed nice things in Rapture. We're not allowed to have anything nice in Rapture. Sinclair. Good job. Excuse me? I like how we're just casually going along here.
This place is the absolute definition of despair.
Thomas?
Here we are, locked away from the outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. And what's our charge? Ryan has no room for differences of opinion in his precious rapture.
Where'd he go?
The whole place comes crashing down around his ears.
What?
Okay, you do that. I'm gonna do this.
Ow!
Jeez. Oh, you died with this cat! Thank you, Eleanor. I really forgot that Eleanor had God dang it. Is actually living. Yeah, there we go.
Eleanor, I know you can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together.
Did she hit me
if
from behind?
Only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
I don't.
Yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father. And if needs be, I'll die for it.
Oh, jeez. Setting myself on fire. I can't believe only now she's saying that she actually loves Eleanor. Oh, I am so sorry. You were just having an existential crisis and I shot you with a rivet. Well, I guess in a twisted way, she loved Eleanor. In a very twisted way.
Kid, I'm sorry.
I see you.
Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn
Hi,
skirts.
Jack.
I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down.
Android 17.
There was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
Oh, Sinclair.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him.
God.
Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
I'd tell you the code to that keypad, if I could. It's like Lamb's put walls up in my head, but the prisoners here might have walked out the number. Check the cells. Oh, please, hurry. It hurts to keep singing out without say-so.
Aww.
And I'm starting to forget the words. You're in the tunnel. Ought to give you some kind of jump on me. I hope.
I can't. Can I? Eh? I guess I can't. I guess this is the option to kill him. I really don't want to kill Sinclair.
Son, I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine.
And now I'm paying for it. Wish I had time to make amends.
No, you're good.
Take the lifeboat. It's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
I'm a tiny bean. Oh. I can't dive down there. I have to find it. Where is it? I really don't want to kill him, so I have to figure out. I have to figure it out.
Maintenance tunnel. Yes, I remember. That could get you near enough to lure me out. Try it, kid. Hurry.
I really don't want to. I don't want to attack him. I know that there is a way. I know that there is a way. I can just open the. I could just open it.
Good. I can see the back door's open. I'll try to get something in here to pick a fight. It's gotta be a real threat, I think.
I caught a glimpse of the warden entering the code to the tower today.
There we go.
Last two digits were 7 and 3.
7-3.
Catch the rest. Maybe I can just figure it out, trial and error. Wonder how long that'd take.
That would actually not take long at all.
Good. Sorry. That's half the code. Now find the rest.
Just 7-3? Because there would be many codes, okay.
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice. Yet in its absence, he serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
No, he is not the better man. But there, I think this is it.
Hey, Murphy.
Something, Dodge. 7-3.
A little baby told me you found out the warden's code. Send a message to my cell in Block A, telling me where you hid the code. And I'll consider your debts paid.
One.
The warden's ignored my warnings for far too long.
First
I'm
digits.
Taking this into my own hands. I secured a hack tool to nullify his turrets and subvert the box.
2673.
I also figured out the code. It's
2673.
It's Dodge. A little baby told me you found out the warden's code. Send a message.
2673.
To my cell in Block A.
Do I actually have to fight him?
Father, track him down. We need that key.
Okay.
Don't let me help.
Do I have to kill him? Don't drink the alcohol. Drop the elephants to the sea? Oh, something else is hurting him right now.
Lam's attention seems to have drifted from my prisoners to her daughter.
Oh, if I didn't lock the door, it probably would have been better.
Now I've got guys clamoring for the next fix of Adam. And I've got a pull teeth. Squeeze any of the
Where'd you
doctor.
Go?
Guess I'm lucky the treatments can
come here.
To storm the tower, or they'd have my guts for garters.
Do I really have to kill him? I don't want to kill him.
So long.
Thank you. Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
I'll never be ready, but that's completely fine. I accidentally drank the alcohol. Dang it. Do what must be done, Peach. Do not hesitate. Show no mercy. Only then will you be strong enough to... With the dark side to sell it. I don't want the dark side, though.
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security temporarily.
I like how their supplies is one part alcohol.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you? Or just a tool? Can you even grasp
the difference? He was a friend!
And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother,
Darth Lord, no,
your
Darth
people, and the duty
I
of
didn't
your
kill
birth.
Anyone else!
So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Boy.
Curfew lifted.
Okay, time to go. Time to leave.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there now.
Busy, let me go. Gotta leave. Ooh, hello. No. Gotta go. Woo! Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Hello. This way. Run.
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear.
I'm out of room.
Sinclair is just another body in your way.
Time to go. Leave me be.
Father, use the plasmid. I can help.
Nope. We're good. We're fine. Don't need it. We're good.
I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... Let me think.
Yeah, they do take out the vocal cords. Or completely destroy them.
And get the lifeboat to rise. But I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards.
Gotcha. Gotta save the babies. Gotta save the babies. Multi-part goal. Press M. Find the pediatric therapy wing. Therapy wing and infirmary wing. Whoa. Slowly dying. We're good.
I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
It's alcohol. Need that. Who's throwing balls? Who's throwing bouncy balls?
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
Hey! Ooh, I was on the red there. How'd I get that?
My father was a physician. He raised me not to echo him.
Oh, she's painting.
To model the world as it ought to be. I was to teach a simple moral calculus.
Recreational each therapy. There's some stuff in there, too.
The world must bear it. Each oh. For the common good. He called it
excuse me.
And would laugh without smiling.
Depersonal rounds picked up.
With this
oh, boy.
Memory of mine, I need to record a clue so I don't forget the key code. Brown legs, red mouths, blue arms, green eyes. Now to secure this log somewhere.
Oh. Brown legs, red mouth. Eh? Blue. Brown legs, two.
Faulty memory of mine,
oh, four?
I need to record a clue so I don't forget
red
the
mouth,
code.
One.
Brown legs, red mouths, blue arms, green eyes.
Green.
Now to secure this lock somewhere.
Four, one.
Memory of mine, I need to record a clue so I don't forget the key code. Brown legs, red mouths,
four.
Blue arms, green eyes. Now to secure this lock somewhere.
Wait, can I just... Oh, no, I'm gonna have to... Is it four... Or one... Or six, four, one, four, six. Oh, I got it. I got it. Stocked up. Let's go.
Utopia. Said aloud, it evokes heaven on earth. Yet the word means both good place and no place. An ideal.
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
We refuse to believe. And yet, we will forever seek utopia. Driven always to want more. No matter how.
Hello, mother. As you've always said, I shouldn't be allowed to wander the city in my condition. But without going outside, it's harder to hear much about the world, so I'm learning at home. This, I think, is our porcelain tea service in the style of Louis XV. Isn't that right?
Oh!
Now that's a fascinating sound. And this is called a stained glass window. Handcrafted by your adoring flock. They've gone to a lot of trouble to capture your likeness, haven't they?
Oh, she got very angry. Okay. Excuse me, Mr. Bot. Excuse me. Oh, boy. Oh, hello. No alpha. No alpha. Got it.
Okay. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
Call bu-
Wait, what are we...
What are we doing exactly? Are we setting up... flames? Excuse me, one second. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do. Ooh-ing. Where am I? Where do I do this? This one?
It isn't safe to begin yet. We must finish first.
Okay. I can do this. I can do that. Where are they? Oh, the little sisters are just there. I see. Where is it? Ah, that's where they were coming from up top. He's up top there. Whoa! Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, come this way. Come this way. Dare you. Come on. Oh, ow. Okay, we're good. We good now? Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good.
I'll wake the children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here.
Okay.
Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
Okay, so she's relieving them of the atom. What is this way? Do I have? I have one left. Ah, I see this place. Good, good. Give me all. Give it all to me. Any other good things in here? These poor prisoners.
Things aren't so rosy for Lamb's little collective farm down here, no matter how much influence she's got with the inmates. She keeps feeding Ryan more and more of her people for the Big Daddy program in order to keep the rest of her flock alive. I think she's getting desperate. I ought to have Weir double the orderlies on all the major junctions.
Oh, throw things at me. Ah, okay, this is just... Okay, all full nut.
Need I remind you, Sinclair, that Lamb is your problem now.
And you, Ryan.
He's no longer a citizen of Rapture. That was the proviso. You wanted her expertise, and now you have it. Ryan Industries is your client, and we require test candidates from among your charges. The protectors are short-lived. Lamb would be a messiah, correct? Well, sell her a sacrifice to save the flock.
Did he sacrifice me? Was that what it was again? No, there was something. It was the other guy that sold me out. It was that other man that sold me out. This is an awful place.
You are not saving them, Delta. No matter how pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Why did you even take them down here in the first place?
I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again.
What, miss?
The plasmid, Father. Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
Should be fine this way.
Let's move.
Now where am I going? This way? This way?
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Just try. Alright, see ya. What? Oh. And then I saw... What was it? Right there. I don't know how to get in. Is it the pediatric ward? Was I supposed to get in there from the pediatric ward? Hello, good sir. I really want to get in there. How do I get in there? It's an upgrade. Okay. So we'll look around, see if I can get in there. In here, funky. Okay. Nothing extra.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius, the first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
I'm glad that she's having a conscience for herself.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him, and he managed to take on all four of them at once.
Oh.
Snapping legs and arms, blood everywhere. They say one of the guys might not even wake up. I wish I could be that free.
Wilson. Am I gonna come across Wilson? Ah. You're good. You can last a little bit longer, Delta.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
Alpha Sirius, word B.
Wake up! Why? Adam grabbing.
Okay, everyone's dead here. Ah, okay. It is somewhere around here.
You already know.
Can't see. Sumo. Upgrade. Drill reflector upgrade. Large. Ooh, yes, actually. I'm using the drill a lot right now.
Just so I could really punish him. Christ.
But I believe I can do some good down here now. With the family. Well, we have a shot at surviving that fucking bedlam going on up there. Maybe you can take the city back.
I am stronger than you. She's done Sophia's done so much harm in her pursuit of doing this. Where are you? Is that a big boy? Is that a big boy around the corner? Aw. Oh, I missed you! God dang it. Where? Oh.
Now, one of the girls managed to dart past the nurse today and throw herself over the railing in the lobby.
Oh.
Not certain if she was trying to end her own life or merely escape. But either way, her legs had eaten by the time I managed to get down to the first floor where she lay. Now, without proper setting, the rapid healing process had fused her bones back together at odd angles.
Yeah.
We had to re-break and set them almost a dozen times, each due to the small window of viability.
Now, oh my god.
May be immortal, but I can verify they feel pain. Advising Dr. Lamb on higher doses of sedatives to keep this from happening again.
Was that the little sisters? Oh my god. Hello. Don't call me baby.
Put a new hole in ya.
See?
Save me.
Oh, I'm out of drill fuel. Oh, heal. That's mine. Is Big Daddy down that way? That's where I just was. Ah, jeez. Bodies are being stuffed everywhere.
My first incarnation when Dr. Lamb gave me my mandate to alleviate pain was to block its neural pathways. Now, the preliminary results were promising too, until some of the children started chewing their...
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready.
Start chewing what?
My first incarnation when Dr. Lamb gave me my mandate to alleviate pain was
she
to
is
block
the way.
Its neural pathways. Now, the preliminary results were promising
too. Oh, this is for the little
until
sisters.
Some of the children started chewing their own tongues off out of ignorance.
Oh my god.
Need to sequester them away from the others so as not to cause undue stress on the remaining subjects.
Oh my god. Stole children just for her own convenience.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed.
Save all the daughters. Where are you? I'll be saving these children from you. Where's that Big Daddy?
Oh,
Oh, boy, there's so much. No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay, they were good. No?
I think... Yes, we're ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
Oh, we're doing good. How are you guys doing? You guys doing okay? I hope you're not feeling any sort of nausea from the way that I play
you
video games.
You granted Eleanor the will to choose. And now, like a plague, she spreads it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cut you off. I have to shop.
To those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
I am releasing them from their suffering. Oh, wrong way. You can handle that. I'm leaving. I'm so close to the end. Once again, I'm very happy that the Dramamine kicked in, because I did not want to stop playing. Here? And here? There we go.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
They're able to... Oh, okay. I didn't realize the little sisters could also do this.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family, and feed her to a world
without hope. Though Utopia may die with her,
I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
I can't believe she wants to kill her own daughter.
Twice. Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
You got it. Well, hello. Okay.
Nearly boiling.
Almost there. Come on, ow. Stop it. You stop it, you. Oh God. Oh.
It's boiling. I can help you fight back now. Use the plasmid.
Here. I go up this way. I am going to grab healing, maybe. Actually, I don't think I can. Not the bees! Wait, what am I supposed to do? I just have to wait. I think I have to wait.
Oh,
have to wait, just have to wait. Oh my god. God. Oh my goodness.
I've done it, Father. The ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism.
Where? Release the docking mechanism. Oh, God. Back up. Oh, there it is. Let me buy some health real quick. So I don't want to die. Where is it? Oh, that's her. There it is.
The elevator to the lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room.
Wait. How do I... That is a trapper of its. Whoopsie. Wait, how do I? Oh, there we go. No thanks. No thanks, Alpha. There we go. Ah, stop hitting me.
We've done it, Father. We're launching. Get to the elevator.
Okay. What elevator? Where? There. Okay, there we go. Docking tunnels. Oh! Save! We will be reborn.
The bombs,
did she say in the bottom?
We're falling! Run!
Oh, God. Oh, it just had to be Eleanor! She's okay. She teleported. She's fine. She's okay. Here we go. Cutscene. I can sip some water. We've made it. There goes Rapture. Hold on, Delta.
And then, Father, the Rapture dream was over. You taught me that evil is just a word. Under the skin, it's simple pain. For you, mercy was victory. You sacrificed, you
Sophia.
Endured, and when given the chance, you forgave. Always. Mother believed this world was irredeemable, but she was wrong, Father. We are Utopia, you and I.
We saved her.
We left the door open for her.
We got the good ending. The good ending. Good job, Delta. We did it. Good job, Delta.
The Rapture dream is over, but in waking, I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me.
It's okay to take my Adam. It's okay. He may be suffering, but he's going to be living on in Eleanor. It's okay, Delta. We're here with you. We're here with you, Delta. We'll be all okay.
You will always be with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder, whispering.
There's the lighthouse. And all the saved little sisters. And why are all the little sisters wearing eyeliner? So bittersweet.
If Utopia is not a place, but a people, then we must choose carefully, for the world is about to change.
It's so bittersweet.
And in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.
All of my daughters. All of my daughters are saved. We did it! Bioshock 2 is done! 1 second. Good job, Delta. Good job, Delta. Delta did a good job. My hand. Praise Delta. Praise Delta. Praise Delta. Delta did a good job. Protected everyone. Now her father lives inside of her, of that is like Ben 10. Thingy praise. Thingy praise. Praise Delta. Praise Delta. Jazz hands. Jazz hands for Delta. Good job, Delta. Good job. Delta did a good job. Tiny hands, praise Delta. Now we have some ominous but sad music. I don't know if I'll play, what's it? The third one? I'm not sure if I'll play that one. We'll see. I currently do not have it in my possession. On Steam, at least. I do have it on a console, but I don't know if I still have that console. Meanwhile, that one sister was... I was giving you my favorite toy because you were sad and you just threw it into the ocean. Yeah, Bioshock Infinite. I currently do not have that in my possession. On Steam, at least. Bioshock Infinite is also a whole slew of different types of interesting and brain-bleeding storylines. I can't... We did it! I'm so happy. And, yes. I'm so happy. We did it! Bioshock Infinite is your favorite? We'll see about playing it in the near future. I'm gonna start slowly going back into games that I haven't finished. I still have Ocarina of Time. I still have, I still have Luigi's Mansion 3. I'll probably finish that closer to Halloween time, though. There's a couple other games that we're going to be playing as well. Dot Hack as well. I finished Dot Hack in general. It's just that there's a few things that I'm gonna do in the first game before I move on to the next one. Mostly it's just gathering some items. I think maybe that I already have what I need and I don't need to do anything else, and that we can just mosey on to the next one. Oh, I didn't realize I could skip. Oh, yes. I forgot that there's DLCs too. That's another thing we'll have to do. Protector trials, and then... Oh, whoops. Minerva's den. I did not mean to click this. Oh, okay, good. It's not going to start it. How long are... One second. How long are the protector trials and the DLC? Let's find out. BioShock 2 DLC. So the protector trials is an hour. And then the DLC. The gameplay of Minerva's Den is similar to that of BioShock 2. That game uses similar weapons and plasmids. Wait, I know. How much time is it? What is the beat time for Minerva's Den? Because then I can do another. Burial at sea. Oh, there it is. 4 hours. Okay. Yeah, we can do this in another session. So, BioShock 2, Protector's Trials takes about an hour, and it says Minerva's Den is about 4 to 5. So I can probably do that in. I can do that in the next session. We'll probably do that next week, maybe the week after. Let me go ahead and close this. Yeah, we finally finished the main game though, but now we have Minerva's Den. I completely forgot about the DLCs. There's also the game I recommend, my favorite PC game, someday, maybe down the road. Oh yes, I remember you talking about that one. Homeworld Emergence. We shall see. There's a lot of games that I want to play, and a lot of games that are coming out soon too. I believe it's June for two of the games that I'm looking forward to. There's the Cuphead DLC, and then there's also... what's it? There is a puzzle detective game that's also coming out, I think, June. There we go. Play that. Well done being in the game, by the way. Thank you. I thought it was, using way too many health kits in the end. But there's not much that you can really do with close quarters combat. I'm sure that the detective game is called the I Somnium Files. I want to play the first one again on stream before that one comes out. I'm very excited. Where is... Does Ashley show up on here just yet? I don't even think that I got all of the achievements for this game either. Oh no, you're back. I would not eat a wooden table for $10. No, thank you. Yeah, June 24th is when the next game comes out for the Isomnium Files. Oh, I'm so looking forward to that. The game is so good. I feel like, I don't know, are you the same person that has talked about this before? Because I've had this happen on several different occasions of someone asking me to eat a wooden table for a certain amount of money. I am not eating wood. No, I will not even think about it if you give me $100. No, thank you. I will not eat wood. There's no way, absolutely no way that I will eat something that is not edible. Okay, not a wooden table, but would you eat the mother of the United States president if she was wooden? That's even worse. And you're, that's, I don't like that. No. I decline that offer. I do not want that. No, thank you. I am not okay with that. That is such a weird sentence. That's a weird thing to ask people. Why not? Why do I have to give... Do I have to give a legitimate answer the reason why I do not want to eat wood? It isn't it's not about cannibalism. It isn't cannibalism if it tastes like wood. I don't think that's not how it works. That's not how it works. How is that? That's not an okay thing to do. What? No. No. It doesn't matter. Cannibalism. I'm not eating anything that remotely tastes like wood. What is wrong with you? But I really feel like you are the same person that has come in here before asking me about if I want to eat a table for a certain amount of money. Are you sure? Are you sure you haven't been here before? Do you have friends that do this? I hear my cat meowing outside my door. I think it's about time to wrap things up so I can go give him some love. Bin Diesel? No, I would not. You know other people that do the same? Not even a little. I would never. No, thank you. I wholeheartedly decline. Not even a nibble. Not even a smidgen. No. Hold on, let me go to the chat screen real quick. I'm gonna be slightly off to the side here. Should I put my nubs on the table? Hold on. There you go. I don't want to do that. I don't feel like I really want to eat that. I'd rather eat normal food. I'd rather eat normal food. I do not do that in my free time. I've never chewed on a pencil before. Not even usually when I'm concentrating, I have a lollipop. I will not be chewing on a piece of wood or a pencil. It is some of the most interesting things that you can ask somebody. I would not be eating wooden furniture for $10. Which of the peaches is the title for it? It's the Oshi mark. It's the emote. My name is Peach, and my emoji is Peach. Peach in a tree, because I am a forest elf. Does baby Peach want to go to McDonald's and get some chicken nuggets? I would love some chicken nuggets, actually. Should I order food? Should I order food after this? I kind of want to. But I don't think that would be ordering chicken nuggets, though. Because Korean barbecue is an option. Korean barbecue is always the delicious option. Yours is the rock face emoji. Just because I'm a forest elf doesn't mean I eat wood. I do eat plant life, but they're properly edible and digestible plant life. Get some pizza? I don't know. I don't typically like ordered pizza. I like making my own pizza. Korean style pizza. Oh yeah, the Moa faces. I know what those are. Korean barbecue sounds boring. Your taste buds must be lacking. You mean the baby pterodactyl from the Land Before Time peach tree? Yes. Oh god. That was a weird noise that came out of my throat there. Hold on. Ah. I don't think eating wood sounds more fun. I'd much rather be eating Korean barbecue. Do you eat wood? Are you a wood eater? My throat just gurgled. I don't know if you heard that. Yeah, Petri! Petri is adorable. Will you eat wood? No, I would not. Also, you have a very interesting name. I would not eat wood. Yeah, it's time to wrap it up. Thank you, Jack. Thank you for being here for... How many hours has it been, actually? Just about 4. We still have a little bit of BioShock left to deal with. We have the DLC. It does look like multiple accounts. That might be a possibility, but who knows? You can get your friends to coordinate, honestly. I hope things will go good for tomorrow because we'll be streaming Elden Ring. I'll make sure to take Dramamine beforehand. Make sure to remind myself so we can play for a little while. I am getting sick, so I hope that doesn't hinder my energy for tomorrow, because then who wants to watch somebody lethargically play Elden Ring? Yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up now. I'm gonna go look for some food. I'm either gonna scavenge around my kitchen or maybe order something. We shall see. I will see you guys tomorrow for Elden Ring. If there's anybody lurking, please subscribe, because I hope you have fun with my content. Because I love you and I hope you love me. And yeah, Buck. Hi, Buck. You're welcome. I'm glad you had fun as always. I hope I feel better too. It's like it comes and it goes. We'll see. We'll have to see what happens. If it'll turn into a full-blown cold. But yeah. I'm gonna go now. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye. See you tomorrow. I'll be back into my normal form tomorrow. Because we're not a little sister anymore. We don't need to sit on Delta's shoulders. I'll be in my normal form tomorrow. And we can play some Elden Ring. Goodbye. Thank you. I hope you guys have a good morning, good evening, good night. Whatever time zone that you're in. Yes, my hands are tiny here. Don't forget to hydrate. Don't forget to feed yourself. I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
Bioshock 2 is my lore. No, Bioshock 2 is not my lore. It is not my lore. I just thought the chibi version of me would be cute. I'm now a little sister in the forest. Getting sap out of trees. I'll leave it at that. Goodbye, everyone.